What attracts men to women? When a male first sees a woman, it is not necessarily about assessing her physical characteristics and picturing what she would be like in bed. It is so much more. He's also assessing her appearance to determine whether she appears nice, approachable, and maybe responsive to his attention. He's also debating whether or not to approach and initiate conversation with that woman. If you visit dating sites and read men's profiles, you'll see that the top trait that men consistently find appealing in women is fun to be with. Therefore, whenever you're in the mood to meet men, you should ask yourself the following. Do I present myself as if I'm having a good time? Men will always approach you if you appear to be having fun. Presenting yourself in an inviting manner is actually quite simple. Examine your posture. Are your arms crossed or are your ankles crossed? Indeed, this does make a difference. Are you scanning the room? This is a very clear indication that you are available to be approached. Is there someone with whom you are making eye contact? Never be scared to capture his attention. Additionally, and perhaps most importantly, are you smiling? A warm smile is an excellent method to get his attention and encourage him. Additionally, do not be concerned. You are not required to wear a large clownish smile for no apparent reason. It's simple to smile without flashing your teeth in a gigantic slice of watermelon grin, because a genuine smile is about more than teeth. It's all about the eyes. How to smile in a gentle, inviting manner without appearing to be a crazy grinning for no apparent reason. Close your lips and grin a modest yet sincere smile. Allow it to permeate your eyes. They should be slightly squinted, similar to how they look when you're really smiling hard. In reality, it's all about appearing cheerful, optimistic, and amused. A person who is having a good time is always more beautiful than a person who is not. Looks are way, way, believe me. Have you ever met any ladies who appear to be fortunate in love and who seem to have it all when it comes to men? Allow me to state unequivocally, this is not a magic trick. You also do not have to be beautiful or youthful. Additionally, you do not have to be lucky. What you really must do is learn the secrets.